always thought that sending money through the mail was pretty safe.
But now police are revealing a troubling vulnerability tied to the blue post office mailboxes scattered in communities across the country.
The mailbox thieves do have access to the mailboxes. They've obtained a key.
I saw that someone had used my bank account to pay her AT&T bill.
Deborah Sorotkin Butler says she fell victim, alerted by a $196 charge after she says someone swiped checks from envelopes she had dropped in a blue box.
They use the routing number and the account number because when you want to pay a bill online, what do they ask for?
Police say the thieves are also removing ink from stolen checks called washing and forging the information to steal from victims.
Try to avoid at all costs using the blue mailboxes that we regularly use on the street.
Police are now suggesting that people walk into the post office when sending gift cards or checks to ensure that criminals don't intercept valuable mail.
Is it perfect? Well, no. But then your mail isn't sitting in a mailbox in a not so busy street in the dark.
And police say you really shouldn't even be sending gift cards or checks from that mailbox at your house, because in a lot of communities, postal workers will pick up your mail and then they'll drop it off in these blue boxes.